Hey, I've seen you out there running. You're with the tower, aren't you? Listen, could you help me? I'd do it myself, but I haven't eaten or slept in days, and I'm just plain exhausted.
What kind of help do you need? Don't leave me here!
I've been stranded in my apartment for quite a while. I'm really happy you showed up.
Thank you.
Good stuff. Yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay?
Thank you.
You have my wolfsbane. Good. I'm sure it was not an easy task. Wait, I've got something for you. You've earned it.
Crane! Crane! Just the man I wanted to see. I've upgraded my machete. Your machete. It ought to have a different effect. Maybe. If it doesn't break down. Now here, take this and let me know the results.
Practice makes perfect, I guess.
Yeah.
it worked. I mean, it worked enough, I guess. I think I burned off my eyebrows.
Yes, yes. Fine. Good. Can't talk right now. This place isn't safe anymore. I'll call you on the radio when I've resettled. I gotta go. Gotta go.
Crash the car. Then you can't even fucking... What is this shit? What is this shit?
Hey, Have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Where is the safest place in your home from a zombie?
Special deal for you.
If we had more.
Trap set in the city, traveling would be easier.
Thank you.
Gazi, are you there?
If Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train, and brain, and sane, and grain, and rain, and plane, and the other kind of plane, and...
But can I come in?
No. No. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Let's do this.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man. You're done. What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
You're making me mad.
This is it for you. You motherfucker. I'm right here. Let's do this.
You want some more?
This is it for you! Is that all you got? Yeah, you fucked up!
I'm not done with you.
Thanks. That animal would have killed me for sure.
Thank you.
Bitch, not now. Charlie, see you for Charlie. Gotcha. Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. For Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Okay, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Thank you.
Hello, Ghazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.